name's Kiaja Wilson, and I'm co-chair of AACAS.
Hi, my name is Amaya Thomas, and I'm co-chair of AACAS.
Hey, y'all. My name is Maya. I'm the vice president of AACAS.
Hi, my name is Kaya Rikis, and I'm community liaison for AACAS.
Hi, my name is Kalia, and I'm the secretary.
Hey, guys. My name is Latasia, and I'm the media advisor of AACAS.
My name is Janice. I'm the treasurer on AACAS.
Hi, my name is Camille Hill, and I'm a council member of AACAS.
Hi, my name is Raekwon Young. I'm a senior, and I'm a council member.
Hi, my name is Dwanae. I'm a council member of AACAS.
Hi, I'm Eric McClung, a council member at AACAS.
My name is Lauren, and I am a council member on AACAS.
You're wondering, what is AACAS?
AACAS stands for African American Center of the Advanced Studies, and our goal in AACAS is to encourage all minority students to push themselves to a higher learning level and to join AP or CAS classes and feel comfortable while being in those classes.
It's just African Americans coming together as one unit and making a difference.
I joined AACAS for opportunity for me to have a bond with the people of my color and so that the African American Union can have a voice in a predominantly white school.
I joined AACAS because I wanted to be around people just like me who were African American and taking honor classes.
I grew in the program personally. You see the stuff you can do and achieve at a very young age. And it shows you how you can give back to your community and impact any other community.
AACAS has personally helped me use my voice to advocate for change in my community and places around.
What AACAS means to me is a feeling of family and togetherness.
What AACAS means to me is home. I like that I can go to school and I also have students that are intelligent and look like me.
College tours, we have went on trips as a team out of town to bond and learn different things about our Black culture. We have went to different plays also about our Black community and culture, and we went to many different events to spread the word about AACAS.
AACAS has changed my high school experience a lot because it helped me grow and it made me feel like I have a family even at school.
You can get involved by joining our team meetings and sharing ideas on what we can improve in our classrooms and also help plan fun events.
One way to join AACAS is contacting Mr. Hall or Ms. Garnett.
I have learned so much in debate. Last year, I found out that SMR stands for
so much research to make sure we have strong
arguments have to be made with confidence, because at the end of the round, you and your opponent aren't going to be seeing eye to.
Eye contact is super important. After all, it's the judge you're trying to
convince yourself that you know what you're talking about, and you'll win the
debate. Is so much fun.
If you have something to say, this is the club for you.
It's arguably the best. So speak up, make your voice heard.
And we'll see you Friday at 4.
That was pretty good.
Global Mind is a place where your voice will always be heard and respected.
You can talk to people to learn about different languages, cultures, and countries.
Global Minds is a club where you're able to make new friends and indulge in different traditions and cultures in a safe space that is fun and interactive for everybody.
Global Minds is a place where you can make new diverse friends and create a community.
To me, Global Minds is a space where you can meet new people of many different backgrounds, where you can make friends and talk about unique topics around the world.
Global Minds is a place where students can learn about the world and our society and freely exchange their thoughts and experiences with a diverse group of people.
To me, Global Minds is a place where you can learn so much about other people and their lives and make a lot of new friends that you wouldn't have met otherwise.
The children of
Neo!
COS is a free tutoring service for kids grades K through 5 to support their education through these difficult times.
Our team acts as mentors to help you with homework.
Jen, I don't know how to do math.
That's okay, because we're going to help.
Think you would be a good fit?
Tune in for our meetings and see for yourself.
Our meetings are Thursday at 2:50 p.m. right after school.
Our join code and contact info are down below. And take a picture.
We cannot wait to see you at our next meeting.
Bye! Bye.
Thank you. Now please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.